I have a friend named Roman who is transgender, and over time I've become his mentor. Awesome. Roman is in the process of transitioning from female to male.
You just started T, right?
Yeah, yeah. 6 weeks now.
How's that? What are you feeling? Like, what's changing?
Definitely what's changed is my energy, and then my eating habits, like my metabolism changed, and I want to eat everything.
I'm 24 years old. I'm African American and Filipino.
I noticed that my voice, I've been recording myself, and my voice has been getting a little bit deeper.
Yeah.
Everyone refers to T, which is basically testosterone. I kind of always knew I was transgender, and I just felt very uncomfortable in my own body. I was in denial because, you know, I'm raised in a very religious background with my family, and then meeting Allison, I finally was able to accept myself. This is me, this is who I am, I'm transgender, and I'm not gonna apologize for being who I am anymore.
I was already a tomboy, like I hated wearing dresses, I played in the mud, I played in the dirt, mm-hmm. You know, and that's just me, that's just who I am.
So the process of transitioning is very difficult, and it's also very exhausting, both emotionally and physically. It's really important that you have support in this.
I'm currently living with my mom. She's Filipina. She's still warming up to the fact that I'm transgender. She's not completely accepting of it. So I feel as if there's a lot of tension in my household.
You know, my mom feels like it's her fault or that she did something wrong. Mm. And, you know, where I'm coming from is just, you know, it's part of me growing up, discovering who I am. This is who I authentically am, you know, and it's nothing that you did wrong. This is just me. This is, you know, what makes me happy. This is myself, me being myself.
It's important for me to do whatever I can to be that support for Roman as he goes through this process.